A mother walking with her newborn baby daughter on a Brentwood street is attacked by a stranger who grabbed her from behind. The victim says she was injured as she fought off her attacker.
Now she hopes the man is caught before it happens to anyone else. KTLA's Carlos Saucedo live in Brentwood with more on the alarming assault. Carlos.
Hey, Micah and Cher, a scary situation for anybody, but especially a young mother. Now, she was walking here in Brentwood with her newborn when a man comes from behind and commits battery against her. Tonight, the mother, the victim, she's speaking out in hopes of getting this predator off the streets.
That's when he punched me in the face, got a split up here, and I got some staples put in on my scalp.
Carmina Lu shows us the wound she sustained while fighting off a man who tried sexually assaulting her in this Brentwood neighborhood.
It was really awful. I just would never have expected anything like this to happen. As he was attacking me and I was telling him to get off, he said something like, you know, there was a bee, like that was somehow justifying the attack, like him assaulting me from behind like that.
The attack happened Tuesday just before 5 p.m. while she was walking with her newborn in a stroller in the 900 block of South Gretna Greenway. Video shows as a shirtless man runs away, neighbors who heard the commotion chasing after him.
I'm very grateful for the neighbors who heard me yelling and immediately came to my aid, but unfortunately they weren't able to catch him.
Her baby was not harmed, but the family's sense of security has been shattered.
I'm outraged, you know, but I'm proud of my wife. Mm-hmm. She's not a victim. She fought back.
About 20 minutes before the attack, the suspect is seen talking with these ladies.
Me and my friend, we just walk out to do walking, and I just met him right in front of my gate.
Betty Majidi tells me the man seemed friendly, even at one point waving his shirt after telling her he was rooting for Argentina in the Copa America soccer tournament. He told them his mom lives in the area and spoke Farsi and a bit of Spanish.
I feel he's a little bit odd when he starts rolling the shirt. See, I said something a little bit wrong with him.
Carmina describes her attacker as a white male in his 20s with a thin build and long brown hair.
And I just hope that it doesn't happen to anybody else.
And the suspect has not been identified. Police tell me tonight that they're still looking for him. Anyone with any information should contact the LAPD. Reporting live in Brentwood, Carlos Salcedo, KTLA 5 News.
Carlos, thank you. The L-